Logan. Logan, go to the body, JJ, go to the body. Logan extended that jab out. Although he's just running with the arm a lot.
And then to hear the first shot to the point.
Game of possibly,
yeah,
but who goes first?
Yeah, well, I'm the
good job of the face by JJ.
The Americans out shouting the rest of the arena.
And it's a big right now by Logan. JJ shoots him.
Tries
to answer back with a
jab.
And it's a double jab by Logan.
JJ's got a decent one.
This jab of Logan has proven quite effective in the first couple of minutes. And it's a big overhand right by Logan Paul. And he smiles and he laughs at JJ. Follows it up with a jab.
That reach is making all the
difference right now, isn't it?
JJ tries to answer back. Confidence. A lot of self-confidence from Logan Paul early on. Something that in your fight, Joe, was the opposite. You sort of went inwards, whereas Logan definitely seems to have that confidence.
Logan Paul is a different beast, and I think we are seeing it here. His confidence.
British arena responds to the chanting Americans.
JJ, landing the jab.
Logan, very relaxed here. But one punch can change everything.